and an incredible win for Campos. Brilliant performance. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I'm not sure what we just saw, but one thing's for sure. Today's winner has certainly showed they have no fear batting it out on the track. And who can blame them? I don't think I've ever seen someone get through the competition so quickly. Today's race was a sight to behold, and judging from the crowd's reaction, it went down well with the fans as well.
It's time to present the top drivers with their trophies for today's race, and there are a lot of people in the paddock very happy with this result. It's Campos on the top step. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Guilherme Samaia. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.